Good morning, everybody, and welcome to Cesaro's Wild Rift stream, yet to be titled, because we don't really have an official title yet. Wild Rift with Cesaro, let's call it that. Monday morning Wild Rift with Cesaro. Only good when you say it in that voice. Well, welcome, everybody, to the weekly Monday Wild Rift stream here on UpUpDownDown, where I can just have fun and start the week great with you. I hope you guys had a great weekend. Let's start the week great together. Let's start it with some ranked. Let's get closer to gold one. We're playing with Galio, or if not, Aurelion Sol. I've been doing pretty well on Galio. I almost got to gold one, then I lost a bunch. You know how it is, it goes up and down and up and down. I played Ziggs a bit too. I don't really like Ziggs too much because I'm not that good with him. Since there's a lot of people who pick Master Yi, having a champ that has a taunt is extremely handy. So, let's do that. By the way, we have all the Galio skins. Let's just go Galio first game. Which one do we want? Do we want Debonair Galio? Oh, by the way, I got this as a... Where's my soundboard? I got this now, too.
I can't believe you've done this.
After the last Uno episode. So, that's going to be the thing. And I got the... Unfortunately, of course, Cho'Gath is not available in the mobile version yet. Playing on my giant iPad with the cord that goes to nothing. Debonair. Let's play Debonair. I play Fire Galio so much, Inferno. So let's play Debonair. Jinx, Master Yi. That Malphite skin is pretty awesome, by the way. That's an epic skin here. Love that skin. I got it too, by the way. I got that skin too. And the Wukong. All right. We have Yi Jungle. That's a support, I think, yeah. But you know what's good? Layer the Malphite with the Galio ult. It's amazing. But amazing, I mean, like, good times. Let the good times roll. Last week, the Avengers team was stuck in my head, and I was kept singing for you. So, it's just what I've been, will be doing this week as well. Come on, Jinx, let's go. I hope you guys enjoy this game as well. You know what would be cool if we could do like an up-up-down-down tournament?
Welcome to Wild Rift.
Alright, let's go.
I'd like to apologize in advance for ruining this place.
By the way, I would love to do a voiceover for Wild Rift and or League of Legends. Oh, MSIs are going on as well. I hope you guys are watching. Go Mad Lions. I am watching. I don't know about you. I always love odd picks. Rumble Jungle and stuff like that. I just played a Zed not too long ago. Very annoying. Haven't quite figured out how to play against him yet. But, you know. You live and you learn. So hopefully we can make this a bit better. He just keeps missing his Shoryukens. That'd be great.
Which way is that?
Otherwise, I'm not gonna get chunked down too much. My cooldowns are still not that good. Gotcha. Gotcha.
Let's do them.
Come on, go to your shadow. No? Okay. That hurt. That hurt a lot, actually.
On my way.
Okay. It's time for me now to get my honey fruit. The wave push will be back to me, and then see if we can get him. I think I beat him in an all-in at this stage. Oh yes, I have to beat him in an all-in.
Yes, there we go. Woo! First blop, baby. You don't want to mess with me. Ally slain.
Ally slain.
No, I need my bot lane to do well.
Ally slain.
I jinxed myself. I love the muscle. When I think about you, I jinx myself. Woo! That's right, that's what we do here on Clash and Wild Rift with Cesaro. We sing songs and change the words, a.k.a. the lyrics, to whatever is going on in the game. Which way's the fun? We're soon level 6.
Top turret is under attack.
I sleep, I wake,
I break things.
Okay, we got ult.
I love warping. It sounds like thunder.
We got ult, which Ken has found recently. It's very good to get you out of sticky situations as well.
Let's do though.
Come on, come on, come on. Come on, can I? Can
enemy
I?
Killing spree.
Son of a... Second too late. Let's get this honey fruit as well. Oh, I need to get to the dragon. I need to get the dragon. Need to get the dragon. Need to get the dragon. Otherwise, my friends will.
Ally slain.
I love war.
Ally slain.
Son of a.
You have been slain.
Oh, this is not a good game. We are spot 1-7 and I have the 1. Yep, yep. Let's get the E ahead. It's the usual thing here. I got ult, so.
Mid turret is under attack. The enemy team has slain the dragon.
Okay. This is not good. I don't think we can come. I mean, it is comebackable. Everything is comebackable. Except the Fed now.
Under attack. On my way.
I love walking. It sounds like thunder!
Retreat!
Go, 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 go. No? Okay, we're not going in. Really, we're just sticking. Good for you guys, I guess.
I sleep.
I break things. Okay. Dun, 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 dun. I'm missing a cannon minion for this.
I've got people to inspire.
Go in. Let's go.
Shut down.
There we go.
I sleep, I wake,
I break things.
It's a superior Galio playing gameplay right there.
On my way. Danger.
Let's do though.
Bottom turret is under attack.
You got 83 seconds till my next ult, so I need to go full damage here. I can't go tank.
Retreat, retreat from the enemy champion.
Careful, 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 careful.
The Rift Herald has spawned.
I go mid again. Three bottom.
Only place I've been.
Bottom turret is under attack.
No.
Top turret is under attack. Team has slain the Rift Herald.
Let's move. I've got people to inspire. Everyone stay put.
Yeah, this game is gonna be a tough one. We need to get the year ahead. I got all the kills, which means I got a carry. Engage, engage, engage. Come on, let's go. I got ult, I got ult, I got ult. Go, go, go. Top turret is under attack. Engage, engage, engage. You have slain an enemy. Enemy slain. Let's go. Bottom turret is under attack. That's how you do it. That's how you do it. Turret destroyed. Well.
Engage. Attack this champ. Engage.
Which way's the fight?
Middle turret is under attack. Danger. Danger. Enemy killing spree.
Why?
Enemy
destroyed.
Between turret is under attack.
Why are people like that? You, if you're not ahead, you can't tower dive. Oh, by the way, Nunu needs to be in the game too. Speaking of tower dive. Miss me. Okay. My CSing is...
Top turret is under attack.
I'm gonna retreat here. Just gonna retreat. Wait for my ultimate. Yeah, Lucidity is good. And then let's keep going. 9 seconds. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Top turret is under attack. The enemy team has slain the dragon.
Nobody. How? Whew, that's when you have to be tilt-proof and just kind of, you know, we can come back from this. Positive mental attitude, as we say. And by we, I mean as they say. Let's go. Let's carry this. Let's run to the middle. Clean after. Missed my taunt. Can't believe it. Hate to see it.
Enemy is unstoppable.
Yep. Of course. Of course. Of course. A yee. Careful, careful, careful. Leave, leave, leave.
Baron Nashor has spawned.
Yep, maybe from here. I think we'll have to give this one up.
Turret lost.
I think we're giving this one up.
Ally
think.
Slain.
Yeah, of course. Stop fighting.
Feels good to stretch my
legs. What do you say this? There we go. Oh, he's already. He's already too strong there.
Retreat. Retreat from the enemy champion. Engage.
It sounds like
bottom
thunder.
Turret is under attack.
Okay. No! Oh, I see. I see. That was a horrible ult. I'm glad we got it on stream. That just went completely the wrong way, but it was a good ult to get out of the way, so to speak. And that was right inside the whole team. Good times. What a great game to start the week. But you know, as a positive is, you know, you can only. Could only really go up from here, but that's okay. As you have as I'm sure you know, and our avid Clash with or Rift with Cesaro viewer, with Mr. OP, as it says right here. It's just part of the cost, part of the cost. You don't give up, you'll learn from your mistakes, and you come back stronger than ever. Which is what we're doing right now. We're gonna win this, we're gonna turn this around. Something like that. Come on here.
Retreat.
I don't know why they always go right in the middle.
I wake, I break things.
This is gonna be a tough one. They're all fed. They're all pretty fed. We have 4 kills and 3 of them are on me.
Top turret is under attack.
Yeah,
top turret is under attack. The dragon has spawned.
Okay, good. We got one. We got one. Let's go. Big comeback coming up now. Okay, Yi. It's all up on you, Yi. Big comeback coming. I'll tank. Come tank. Don't call it a comeback. Shyvana with dragons, not a good thing. My Shyvana. Always, always vision, always pack a ward. Come on, you get fed.
I love walking. It sounds like thunder.
Don't get caught out.
Retreat from the enemy champion.
Careful, guys. They're all coming down. They're all rotating down. They're all rotating down. Okay, or not.
Bottom turret is under attack.
And where's Miss Jinx to help her? Come on, come on.
Let's move. I've got people to inspire.
And
danger, 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 bottom danger is under attack. Enemy is gone.
Why am I even trying? Oh, let's get the haunting disguise. Haunting disguise. Big comeback, big comeback. Hey, come back. Hey, come back. No, no, no. Let's go, let's go. Okay, we got out of that one. Wow, yeah. wish I would have not played that one on stream. Could have played that a lot better. Is that the motion? Not quite. Yeah. That was sad. Look at this. That was very sad. Did their worst player have more gold than me? Not good, not good. All right, well, let's get right into another game. Who should we play next? Aurelion Sol or Galio? Those are the two options, unless we get autofill to a different role, but yeah. Oh, by the way, new event is out, right? The Kha'Zix against Rengar event. I haven't played either Kha'Zix or Rengar. Actually, in the meantime, while we wait, we can go look at champions that I don't have. And then let's go look at Rengar and Kha'Zix. Or we find the game and we play another one, because it's kind of like when you had a bad meal, you want to eat the next one as fast as possible because you want to forget about everything that just happened, aka the game that I just played, you know, because I want to forget about that as fast as possible, because that was horrible. So yeah, let's get into another one. The most important thing about League, about video games, and about Wild Rift is staying in a positive attitude. Which I feel like that's a good lesson in life. Every now and again you have to vent a bit. I want to redeem myself as Galio. Is to you know, have a positive attitude. Because there's a lot of things that are out of your control. And I feel like you have friends to vent to. You know, everybody has to vent, get it out. But once it's out of your system, it's not worth carrying around with you. I feel like there's too much negativity that gets carrying around. Everybody always has to comment something negative or say something negative. If you don't have something nice to say, sometimes it's harder, definitely harder, but it's also better to just keep it to yourself. Ooh, okay, against the Jax. We are playing against a Jax. I haven't played against the Jax in a long time, but again, I feel like his taunt is going to be good. Oh, Jax, yeah. So glad I picked the Galio. Ooh, and we have Mundo and Nasus. We're going to be tanky. Should I build tank as well? No, I'm going to go ultimate. I'm going to go fighter mage. My Galio is a fighter mage.
I can't believe you've done this.
Oh no.
I love my soundboard so much. Oh, that's not the one. I wanted that one. Now, if you play Wild Rift, where do you play the most? Leave your answer in the comments below. I'm very curious. I play the most usually on the couch while watching TV or have a TV on in the background because I don't travel as much. I used to play a lot at airports, in airport lounges, on the plane before takeoff, which is not the best idea. I lost so many games of Clash or mobile games in general because I was like middle of the takeoff or bad connection on a plane. But yeah, let me know where you play the game. And right now, we are playing the game on the right side of the map. And let's win this one, boys. Oh yeah, I found this one. If you click on your... If you click on the champ, you have an emote wheel.
Minions have spawned.
I didn't find that out till like a day ago. Oh, miss me. Lady Diana. Seems to be an aggressive player. Let's go. Got that moonshine.
I love Demacia. It's the only
place I've been.
Smash.
Engage.
Okay. Chunked her down. Made her use her honey food already. Love to see it. We love to see it. Missed it completely.
The top turret is under attack.
Missed it completely. Oh, double flash. Well, I got honey fruit left. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Can I make it? Yee, the later recall. Worth it. Ah, but I missed my cannon. Amateur mistake right here. Okay. Alright, let's recall. But at least I got my, there's the Yi. Well, we get out in time. I feel like my wave is in a better position than hers, which means she will bounce back to me before I'm back to lane. And hopefully I'll not miss my cannon minion again, because that would be just horrible.
You're gonna need some mending.
All right, now we got all.
I love Demacia. It's the only place I've been.
I do this often.
Middle turret is under attack.
Completely missed all of that and all the minions. Just, oh god. Missed all the minions, all my combo, and the ult. Am I gonna survive that? Am I? Yep. Barely. Just when I said I wanted to show off my new and improved Galio gameplay. There we go. Chance for an ult.
First blood. Enemy slain.
Nice. It's a E player for you, a tower dive at level whatever we are right now. This is me missing every. Okay, good. Got all that. You love to see it. Love to see that.
Feels good to stretch my way.
Feels good to stretch my. Oh, there's a yeet. There's a yeet.
The dragon has spawned.
Where's the Yi going?
I love Demacia. It's the only place I've been.
Alright, let's go back at the rod.
Middle turret is under attack.
Let's go!
Danger.
Okay. Rod of Ages, get the boots. There we go, that's the Galio gameplay I was talking about. Got 80 seconds on my R. Oh no, he's gone too. Get out, Varus, get out. Oh, watch out. There's a Yi. You see him? No, there's a Yi. Ah, he's behind him. No. Ah, you hate to see it. He got out. You love to see it. Wish I would be good enough and fast enough to go and watch what's going on down there as well.
On my way.
All right. Let's see if we can combo this. Always level up the shield next.
Walking. It's
the enemy champion. It's ward.
Retreat. Enemy slain.
Okay, there we go. He's ahead. Nas is ahead. Always a good thing. I don't know where Diana went.
Danger. Diana. The Rift Herald has spawned. Engage.
Okay, they switched. He's trying to get me underneath the turret, isn't he? Well, I'm gonna leave. And I'm gonna go back and buy my giant belt because. Oh, there he is. Yi. See Yi? Yi's walking top. Giant belt. I've got a giant belt. I got my ult as well. Let's use it.
It sounds like thunder. So, what do you people do when you're not?
Top turret is under attack.
Which way is that?
The enemy team has slain the rift.
No!
Engage.
Why the?
Retreat.
That was just so bad.
Enemy
I had
double
to.
Kill. Ally slain.
That would have been such a good play, and of course, I mucked it up. Welcome!
Top turret is under attack.
What? No, what are you guys crazy? Game just started.
First turret destroyed. Killing spree. Bottom turret is under attack. Double kill.
Nice. We got a fat Nasus. You love to see it.
On my way.
She knew. She knew it. She knew it. She flashed away. Flash abusers. All right. Let's jump right back in. And let's walk back mid lane, right? Ladies and gentlemen. Galio walking back mid. Okay. Alt and... Let's, and not also always the ones that you hope they're not on stream, those alts. The practice alts, as we call them. By we, I mean me.
Retreat from the enemy champion. Retreat.
I don't know where they... Oh, she's over there. Which way's the fun? Scratch, scratch, scratch.
Danger. Danger.
Got out. Can't fight a Galio. Now I got ult. Now we got ult.
Enemy killing spree.
I sleep, I wake, I break things.
Go. Okay. Well, at least we're ahead and
engage. Retreat, retreat. Engage. You have been slain. Enemy double kill.
No, and he survived. Oh, come on. Come on. I think they're exclusive. She does magic. Yeah. You hate to see it. You hate to see it. Well, last game we were the carry. This game we were the... Okay. As long as it, I mean, at least 6-6 and not like 1-12 or whatever. Yeah, that's a fight you shouldn't be taking. Why are we taking that fight engage. 1 against 5?
Engage.
Is the question.
Let's do though.
Mid turret is under attack. Ally slain.
Why?
Danger. Danger. On my way. Middle turret is under attack.
I love Demacia.
Middle turret destroys.
You have been slain.
Oh, you hate to see it. You hate to see it. Well, at least I got you here and I'm not alone, which is always the fun part. You know, bring people together. Video games bring people together. And if I could just get one of the party to play this game with me, that would be extremely awesome. Schöne Grüße nach Deutschland. Ciao Italia. Bonjour à la France. Natürlich, grüezi Schweiz. Those are all the international shoutouts for today. Okay.
Feels good to stretch my way.
Game is still wide open. Game is still wide open. I'm gonna focus on mid a bit.
Enemy slain.
Nice, okay.
Shut retreat. Okay. Engage.
Yeah, okay. A lot of engage there.
I sleep, I wake.
Enemy slain. Nice. Retreat.
Hey, everybody.
Whew.
Retreat, retreat.
Which way's the fire?
Woo! And we got out! Ha ha ha! Finally, a semi-decent play there. By yours truly.
Retreat.
used my ult, but that's okay. I used everything, got from flash to ult to stopwatch. But, you know, we didn't die. We didn't die. A little bit of good gameplay there. Let's push this lane in. And by lane, I mean wave. Always have your waves pushed, right? Let's do that.
Bottom turret is under attack. Turret lost. Enemy turret destroyed. Stone on
stone. You retreat. Well, can't we do a 1v3 just yet? Narcissus on the other hand. Can I see how many stacks he has somehow? No, I can't,
attack,
huh?
This champion.
Can't see. Why can't I? I wish I could see how many stacks Narcissus has. If you know how, please leave me a comment below. Because there should be
retreat.
There should be a way of seeing all that. But I do have my ult back up, which is my favorite thing to do. That's why retreat. I play Galio in the first place, to ult around, usually on top of people. Because it's fun! Okay, I'm gonna go. Yeah. That's where I'm going. I should go dragon though.
Dragon has spawned.
Okay, I go dragon. Narcissus has her. I go dragon. Quickly.
Top turret is under attack. You have slain an enemy. Enemy slain. Shut down. Kill.
Let's go! Ha 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 ha! Woo! Let's go! That's... She got Galio. She got Narcissus, but you know. Now we're cooking with oil! What an ult, what a stopwatch. Which look at me, acting like I played Wild Rift before. You know, somebody clipped that, if you know what I'm saying.
There's
no clipping
destroyed.
That, unfortunately. Not yet, you know, we can't be. Hint, hint, wink, wink. Good times. 22 seconds. Now I got ult almost every couple of, almost every minute. It's always good, you know. When Galio becomes, in my opinion, really OP when he just ult on top of everybody, 8 seconds. 8 second ult.
I love the muscle.
Attack this champion. Engage. On my way. Enemy slain.
Let's go! Let's go! Oh wow. He doesn't want to stop. Yeah, let's not attack Baron. Let's reset, please. Okay, I guess we're attacking Baron. I don't think we have enough. Oh, we're gonna get it. Nice, and nice reset. Okay, see, there we go. That's the Galio gameplay I've been talking about.
Retreat.
Yeah. That's the Galio gameplay we've been talking about. Just making those clutch plays every now and again. I got my ult ready. Superhero landing. Galio. Aha, too many people. Couldn't move. My bad. That was just terribly played. Just completely bad. That's not how you. That's just. I'm throwing. God, I'm just 100% throwing. This is so bad. We have Baron and I'm just throwing it away. We are just, this is just, oh God. Just throwing it away. Just throwing it away. God, that was bad. Oh, that hurt my brain. I'm throwing. Look at that. Okay, he is going crazy. Come on, Lord Varys. Let's go, Varys. Look at that damage. He's just doing too much damage.
Engage. Double kill.
Okay. Okay. Varys is just he's only 6-2.
Engage.
Okay, okay.
Enemy engage.
It's the only okay. Love to see it.
Engage. On my way. Engage. Engage.
Yep, yeah, we got it. Just gonna hide in here.
Engage. The elder dragon has spawned.
Okay, are we gonna get elder?
Enemy missing.
No, he's here. He's here. And me and the Nasus are chasing him. Okay, let's get elder. And then let's not throw it away like I did last time.
Your team has slain.
All right, come on.
Easy
push, team fight. Let's win this one. I want to get at least one win, right? And then let's play an Aurelion game, maybe.
Retreat.
I have a feeling this is a very bad recall. I've got a bad feeling about this. There we go, magic pen, even though nobody builds tank. Okay, this is good, this is good. Here we go. Let's go mid. I like go side lane and then ult in, but it's not very popular.
I love walking. It sounds like thunder.
You have slain
an Let's
enemy.
Go.
Bottom turret is under attack. Baron Nashor has attacked Baron. Bottom turret is under attack. Guard turret lost. Double kill. Engage.
Let's go. And Baron.
Attack Baron. Attack Baron.
I love Demacia. It's the only place I've been.
Let's go. Love to see it. Love to see it. Okay, this time second Baron. Let's end.
Has slain Baron Nashor. Inhibitor turret is under attack.
I break things.
Inhibitor turret is under attack.
Better.
Engage.
Let's do though.
Moronelonomicon. Let's get the blasting one at the Moronelonomicon. And then let's end. This game has been going way too long, 21 minutes. I'll go bot lane. I'm gonna go push bot lane in.
I sleep.
I think they should be fine without me.
On my way. Engage. Engage.
Oh, look at that ult. Four-man ult. Boing. 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 Let's go! That's the reason you play Galio. That's the reason you play Galio. Just with the game-winning ult right there. Just four-man ult. Boom! Dunk on him. Oh, nothing more satisfying than that. There we go. What's that smile on my face? That's the Galio we've been looking for. All right, let's go, let's go. Let's play another one. Let's play one more. We have this three-game thing going on here that we've been doing every Monday. Yeah, thanks everybody for being here again, starting the week off right with me here on Rifting with Cesaro Monday Morning Rift.
Welcome to the Monday Morning Rift with Cesaro. As you can see, my energy is way up high because we actually won a game. If we lose, it's a little bit lower. But I'm very happy right now. You know, ups, the highs and the lows. Enjoy them together, enjoy them with friends, and it makes them more bearable and so much better. Life lessons with Cesaro. Should we try to play an Aurelian game? You know what? Let's play Aurelian Soul because we just crushed it on Galio. Oh, he's already playing.
Okay, interesting. Galio jungle. Well, I'm gonna go Aurelian then.
Naturally.
And it's a Monday buying skin Monday. So should we buy a skin?
Yes, we're gonna go Mecha Aurelian Soul.
And we just bought a skin, ladies and gentlemen.
Lot of respect for you.
Look at that Dr. Mundo. Perfecto Mundo. All right, ladies and gentlemen, let's end this week with a W. Let's end it with a W. Again, thanks for being here with me starting your Monday. It's a good time. Good time in UpUpDownDown. We're trying to make stuff happen here. So, weekly stream. Very excited that I get to be here and share this with you.
There was a black hole in front of the Aurelian black hole.
Aurelian Soul. One.
Ooh, nice.
Wonder. Insignificance.
Aww. Don't have a master yet.
Minions have spawned.
Oh, those are cool though. Are those little Oh no, I can't zoom in.
Oh. Ooh, interesting.
Any relevant species have been knocked back into the Stone Age once or twice.
No, she's not here. Enemy missing. Of course I miss everything.
Stars are not born.
It's Ward. Oh, it looks cool. Seraphine. The best thing she has is the Seraphine Chunk Dance from TFT. Alright, we're doing okay so far. As soon as we hit level 3, we're gonna roam. Probably bot. They're all pushed in very far though. I don't really want to roam right now. I'm also getting chunked down here a lot, which I don't like.
I spark passion in the starfire.
I miss all this. Yes, come on. Okay, reset. We're doing hate to see it.
Slain.
I was gonna say semi decent and then that happened. Okay, now we got our ult.
Star is one of my hearts.
I keep missing it.
You are woefully
Seraphine, you are annoying.
Any relevant species have been knocked back in the Stone Age once or twice.
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-
slain. Enemy slain. Enemy slain.
No, not charmed. Yep. My Aurelion gameplay is not as advanced as my Galio gameplay is. It's mainly because I play, you know, a lot more Galio than Aurelion. But, you know, I really want to get good at Aurelion Soul because he's such a fun champion. And now I got all the skins, so I feel like, why not? And he has awesome voice lines, so why wouldn't you want to be an Aurelion Soul main? He miss every single auto attack.
On my way.
And I miss my ult as well on top of everything, because why not?
Enemy slain. Ally slain. Insufferable byproduct of dim stars.
Okay, almost have my. First item.
Set the bar too low for sentience.
Let's ward bottom bush here. And then let's be fast. Rod of Ages. Do 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 do. Enemy missing. Nope. Enemy missing. Enemy missing. Don't know where she went. Oh, there she is. Let's not get sucked in by her, whatever that is. I feel like I'm doing better with my positioning game. All the pros in chat, let me know. As soon as I said it, my positioning game was just horrible. Just terrible all around. As soon as I said it, I jinx myself a lot, I feel. And by I jinx myself a lot, I mean, come on, Mundo. Nice, nice. He's dead. No, he's not. He's out. Good for him. Nice! Galio jungle! I'm a believer! And I saw her face. I'm a sucker for that. Okay, now I can fly around. I have a feeling she's gonna go top. Evelyn's gonna go top. Yep.
Enemy killing spree. Ally slain. Mid turret is under attack. Slain an enemy. Shut down.
All right. All right. At least a little bit of redemption here. After you all saw me blow my supernova, went right into the wall instead of ahead of me, and I was trying to plan my super gank. Didn't really work. The skin is awesome though. Love the skin. Do, 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 do. Oh, look at this. Supernova.
Enemy slain.
Nice. Let's go back middle.
Middle turret is under attack.
gonna be here. Hope so. No? Okay. That's my predictions. Okay, love to see that. Pop ahead. Oh, I walked right into that charm. Charming. Not very smart of me, but charming.
Attack the Rift Herald.
I'm leaving. I'm leaving. Ah! Why did I go back in? Well, I got some assists at least. Okay. No. Get out, Ash. Nice. Nice, Ash. Okay. Okay. Well, we're not doing horrible. We're also not doing great, but the important part is that we're having fun. And Galio Jungle, whoever that is, that mister, he is on fire. Meanwhile, I'm just, you know, learning how to play. Learning how to play Mr. Aurelian Soul here. Okay, let's build up momentum. Let's build up momentum with this giant. No. Okay. Oh, I went right in the wall. Right into the wall. Can I make it? Can I make it to Mundo in time? You think? Think I can? No, he's out. He's out. I don't have to. I have to try. I'm just gonna. All right, let's try to get this. I missed my ult again. Love to see it.
A dragon has spawned.
Okay. Let's leave. Let's leave. Go back to base. Buy some items. Stopwatch. I don't know. I should probably learn how to itemize better.
The enemy team has slain the dragon.
Okay. Do we try to engage? Go! Like I said, working on my positioning game. Seems to be at least somehow working. Yep, let's not do that. Let's not get turned aggroed. Let's get out of here. And I didn't even use my stopwatch because I keep forgetting about active items, just like in regular league. But that's okay. We're going to come back with a blasting wand. And we're going to come back with a huge star. What is it called? Star Surge. Killing spree.
Bottom
turret
is under attack. Shut down.
Let's go. Big Tony Aurelian Soul Master. That's how you play Soul. Well, you know, the crappy version, need to weave some auto attacks in here and there. Let's go bottom. And I need to get the, what is it called? The Flight of the Conchord here, the Comet of Legend. Use that a little bit better.
I shall inscribe this moment to the star.
Let's push this a bit. Nobody here yet.
Retreat.
Okay, nobody here. We're all mid. Okay, good. We can push this in. We should probably hug the wall a bit.
If you ask me, we have set the bar too low for sentience.
Ally slain. Enemy slain. You are on a killing spree. Ally slain.
Come on, guys. Look at me barely escaping my life. Okay.
Retreat.
Okay, I guess that was not the best idea. But, you know, finding our way back into the game. We got Leandris. Just my style.
The dragon has spawned. Retreat, retreat.
Oh, I got insta-deleted. Insta-deleted. Okay, come on, Galio. Oh, Ashe is too far away. With Ashe, you would have won that.
Bottom turret is under attack.
Yeah, we would have won that team fight, I believe. Oh, well. I'm kind of behind. Let's see how far behind. 11. No, I'm not that far behind. I'm actually quite ahead. Seraphine is ahead. Come on. You hate to see a Seraphine ahead. Especially if it's on the opposite, if she's on the opposite team. That blitz is very good. Very annoying. Let's go. Go Comet of Legends in and
you have slain an enemy.
Come on, I set everybody up, let's go. Nice, nice. Keep it going, keep it going. Come on, Galio. Nice. No! Double kill. Just
enemy killing spree.
Stop chasing, please.
Inhibitor turret is under attack.
Wild Rift with Tony. Wild Rift with OP.
Show us
Valor. That's not Valor. That's Vayne. Vayne is Valor. Not even Vayne. Quinn is Valor. There we go. Me messing up my league lore. Oh, by the way, you guys seen Arcane coming to Netflix, the new series? It looks awesome. I can't believe I got it. I can't believe I got out of that alive.
Turret lost.
Come on, Galio, do your thing. Well, I get the amplifying tome.
Ally slain.
Yeah.
Enemy slain.
Nice.
Double kill.
Nice. Let's go, Mundo. Let's go, Mundo. Let's go, Mundo.
Enemy turret destroyed. Turret is under attack. You have slain an
that was the point of one of the worst plates.
Turret lost.
One of the worst played fights I've ever played. Just completely in his face instead of using my range, but you know. Modernelonomicum. Okay. Let's use my range a bit here as an advantage.
If you ask me, we have set the bar
too low for sentry.
Retreat. On my way.
Oh, she used her ult. Good to know. Where did she go? She still hurts so much. Where'd you go? Nice. We win this, we win this. Are we winning? Are we winning, ladies and gentlemen? Boom! How about that? Well, really, it's all for the win. I mean, I haven't played that well, but definitely better at Galio than Aurelion, but Aurelion is so much fun to play. Mundo, let's give it all the way around. Thumbs up for everybody. You know what we do here now? We're gonna go here and we go boom! Put me big. Well, thanks everybody for watching today's Wild Rift with Mr. OP. I hope you enjoyed the games. You know, some were better than others. It started here and then we just went off because it was awesome. So yeah, thanks everybody for watching. I really appreciate you. Have a great rest of the week. I hope this was a good start into the week. And I hope you make this a weekly destination. So yeah, we have videos every week. So for example, Wednesday, there's going to be UpUpDownDown with me and my friends, the party. Battle of the Brands, there's BRE, there's tons of new content. So yeah, thanks for starting your week off with me here on Wild Rift with Cesaro every Monday at 11 o'clock. So yeah, thank you very much. I appreciate you. Believe in yourself. Cesaro out. Da 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 da